Jorge Quiroga, and I am member of St. Mary's Church. Also, I am member of the Committee for Immigration Reform. And also today, I'm working as an organizer of SAIU Local 6, the janitorial workers. And today, when I was invited to come to this Posada, which is a beautiful remembrance of all this history. And when we're talking about immigrants and we talk about their history, they have met together in what it is hoy, the celebration. A lot of time you've been talked and referred to these workers as illegals, as aliens, as a different name, because that is the way that they separated from us. Then realizing that these are workers like we are, and are people who are risking their life to support their families. And we should be proud of people like this that decide to risk their life to support their family. Today I want to share with you a short story of workers in a janitorial company, Seattle Building Maintenance. This company has been built on the back of immigrants, of undocumented immigrants. This company decided this month to get rid of it of all these workers. These are workers that are union workers, workers who have organized themselves, then have fought in the street and organized the union. These are not labor workers on the street. These are union workers that have fought for healthcare, for better wages, and there are today hundreds of them on the street without work because no papers. I think this is a time that we have to remember them and start working for immigration reform. An immigration reform that is proper, then say, then it's an amnesty, then it's something that has to be given to the workers to really make them whole and recognize their labor, the many years that they have sacrificed for our country to really build them from the bottom up. And that's why when we're looking up in the immigration reform, we do not have to accept crumbs. We cannot be accepting criminalization. We cannot be accepting more militarization. We cannot accept that they keep building these walls on the border, then stop the traffic of people from one end to the other. Then that is why we have so many people now staying in here, because the people cannot go back home because we keep building these walls. That's why we as a union and as a workers and as a human beings, we have to stand together and ask for an immigration reform that is just and have an account the whole family and as a human beings. Thank you.